I was going, we're like pretty close to Reno, I think, right? And I just keep thinking to myself that Johnny Cash song, you know, the one where he stabs the guy just to watch him die. I understand that now, because it's hot as fuck out here. You just automatically just want to kill a motherfucker, like, instantly. This is punch a nigga weather. It's so hot, you just want to punch a nigga. You know what I'm saying? But 50 Cent said, in the summertime, it's the killing season. It's hot at this bitch, it's good enough reason. I think I understand what you're talking about now. It's too hot. Shit. I don't get how people live out here, man. It's fucked up. Let's go back to the road again. See you in Vegas, bitch.
Don't want to be the first one. Don't want to be the last.
Vegas.
You just bitch. Hold it down.
Get in there, George.
Easy come, like easy go. A good thing don't last forever. Not even a love child was enough to keep us together.
What happened last night?
In Vegas? What happened in Vegas today?
Buttery venue, sounds really good. So, hoping to crowd surf.
Girlfriend keeps sweating, yeah. So does my side bitch. Whiskey and women.
All right, I'm done.
Water, cigarettes, weed. That's all I really know. That's all I really know. Coffee, water, cigarettes, that's all I really want.
what's the name of y'all's group?
Puff Beer.
In the car, and Ryan's just, and then there's a black dude comes up to the window, is like, hey, y'all got some change? He's like, what the fuck, man? Don't you see what we doing over here?
Ryan's raising the fuck. Holy shit.
Just go, man.
No, he's coming with his dick. Roll up your window, dude.
Dick in hand, kissing on the man. Dude, the